just woke up. I'm really tired.
We are. We forever are. We are. Magic, magic, magic.
It's been forever since I got to make a video, and I'm so excited to finally have internet back. Like, it's not the same just like IMing and emailing with you as it is getting to actually make videos with you. Despite my not being able to have internet at home for the last nearly a month, it feels like, I've been very busy. I've been like going to like camping with family, or I've been visiting family a lot since I went and saw Laura, and then I did that really brief video from like Havasu. And the main thing that I've been doing more of that I used to do a lot is, drumroll, reading! Yay! I know, you got like all these dirty ideas in your heads. Shame on you. First, which I would hold up but can't because I'm loaning it to a friend already, is The Hunger Games. Oh man. Okay, so I've been hearing a lot about these from you guys, and cheesy fucking crazy. That is some good stuff. I literally read it overnight in one night. I got 2 hours of sleep and then went into work the next day. Ridiculous. Next, I got The Red Tent, and I'm about 100 pages in, and I am loving it. And finally, The Luxe. So, I've actually read The Luxe before. I was in Paris, and I had actually already read all the books that I brought with me. I was in the train station waiting for my train and happened upon a copy of The Luxe. And so I picked it up and I read it, and I never kept it, because what I did was, as soon as I finished reading it, I finished it when I was in my hostel in Dusseldorf, I want to say. And what the bookshelf there was is if you have a book that you finish and you want to read another one, you just sort of switch them out. It's, you know, like an honor system. You know, you trade a book in, you take a book out. So, speaking of themes, the highlight of this video, which incidentally is going to be very long, apparently, is going to be combination of last week's theme and this week's theme. Now, as you may remember, last week's theme was to reenact something from your life. This week's theme is to tell a story about your traveling. So what I'm going to do is reenact a story from my traveling. I know, crafty, right? What? I'm not really going to give you any background. I'm going to let my cheesy, improv dialogue fill in all of the blanks for you. I don't know how this is going to go or how it's going to look when I'm done, but I hope it's awesome.
Not Enrique.
Oh, wow, Enrique. That's really exciting. You know, it's pretty late right now, and I'm only in Amsterdam for 18 hours, and I'd really like to see the red light district, but, I mean, I can't imagine it'd be very exciting during the day.
Well, you're in luck. I went to the red light district earlier today, and I can take you there, and we can walk around together.
Are you sure? It is 1 a.m.
Oh, yes. Absolutely.
This is a great idea! Oh man, Enrique, it was really fun, but now it's 3 a.m. and I'm kinda ready to go back to the hostel.
Oh, are you sure we can go to this other bar here and have another drink?
Well, Enrique, you can have another drink, but I'm pretty much good.
Okay, well, we'll just sit and hang out a little bit longer, huh?
Hey, look! You can see out the window. There's a hooker in her own little window, and she sees me looking at her, and she's hailing me! Awesome!
That's really funny.
Oh, man. Sure is good getting back to the hostel. Well, I'm gonna go to my room now. Good night.
Allow me to walk you to your bedroom.
Okay, I guess. Oh, well, here we are. At my room.
I wish they all could be California. I wish they all could be California. I wish they all could be California.
Breakfast is over. He can't still be around, can he? No, there's no way. There's no way.
Hey, Dinah!
Hey, Enrique.
What are you up to?
Getting my breakfast. You've probably already had yours now by now, huh?
Oh, yeah, well, I already had mine, so I'll be in this room over here. I'll go ahead and wait for you, so maybe we can hang out today.
Yeah, right. Well, I'm gonna go get breakfast now. Okay. Breakfast is over. So he's gonna be over there. Walk this way. I just checked out. I'm almost at the door, pushing the door open, and...
Hey, Dinah! Where are you going?
Oh! Enrique, I couldn't find you. I thought you might have left.
Oh, well, you know how we were talking about, like, the Anne Frank house last night? Well, like, I already saw it. But, like, I already saw it, but I can go back again. I think that would be a lot of fun.
Yeah, I was thinking I'm just gonna go shopping for things for friends first, and then maybe go to a museum, you know, just play it by ear. So, I think I'm gonna go off on my own for now, and you know, just, like, wander.
We could, like, wander together.
You know, I think I'm just, like, I'm just kind of, like, I kind of want to go by myself. But hey, we'll play it by ear, maybe we'll run into each other later. And, yeah, so have a good day. Sadly, relatively accurate depiction of what happened in Amsterdam. Terrible kiss. Ridiculous situation. Puppy dog following, which was awkward. All I can say is thank goodness he never learned my last name. Awesome. So, sorry for the really ridiculous accent that kept changing a lot and stuff. Yeah. I miss you girls, and I love you so much. And I'm so glad that I can finally make videos with you again.
I'll go ahead and wait for you, and we can maybe hang out. I would totally take you to the Red Light District. Oh my gosh, Miss Marmy mustache is falling off.
It's a smarmy mustache.